found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
I offer you, a great powerful one, a sign of truce. This is a hard role to play, but I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity. Energy will continue to flow.
You'll make a fine addition to the front lines, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here. Earth will be consumed, regardless of what...
Should leave immediately.
Conmaker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Your Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Yeah.
damage, and you couldn't save this world from itself. But this time, Earth will be different. If the Crucible Blade is removed, the Titan will rise again. Your vault should contain what you need. world of Argentinur has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
Yeah. Thank you.
Crag is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned. survive. As you save your mother, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalamaz, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.